Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Since it's the first video in 2021, I want to say Happy New Year at first. Are you an educator who needs something to enhance your forms, online assessment, with a timer? Do you also need something that enables you proctoring exam virtually? If yes, you should keep watching this video. This video will cover Quilgo that is used in over 80 countries worldwide for online assessment, examinations, and time-enhanced quizzes. Quilgo works on any device such as Windows, Mac, Linux, iOS, Android, laptops, tablet, and mobile devices. I'll show you how you can access Quilgo, how you can integrate Quilgo into your Google Forms, available features, how do the features work, available pricing plans, and so on. First, I opened my existing Google Form and then clicked three dots shown on the Google Form. I also click the icon Add-ons. In the search box, I typed Quilgo. Then Quilgo immediately shown up like this page, and you'll be able to find detailed explanations. Since we are going to install Quilgo, I'll click the button Install and then click the button Continue. Then you'll be asked to choose an account to continue to Quilgo. Upon completion in choosing the account, you'll see the message like this. So I'll click the blue button Allow. Since it asks us to complete additional setup now, I'll do so. It takes us immediately to the Quilgo website, and I'll sign in with my existing Google account by clicking this icon. Then, as soon as I fill out the form, I'll click the blue button Save Your Account. I selected Personal for the purpose, and I did so Education for Usage Objective. Since we already opened the Google Form, we can only follow step 4 and 6 as informed. Let's go back to the Google Form and click the icon Add-ons and click Configure. As this message informs, this Configure option didn't show up at the first time, but it showed up at my second attempt. As soon as you click Configure, you're asked to time your secure token that you receive from Quilgo. Upon completion, let's click the blue button Connect. Upon completion in reading this message, I'll click the blue button Enable Quilgo for this form. Then it will take you this page right away. As you see here, we can do demo camera tracking, as well as open demo test as a recipient perspective. So I'll show you how video tracking works as a student perspective by clicking the green icon, open demo test. Since Quilgo is integrated with my existing Google Form, we see the title of my Google Form and the given time limitation, which is 1 minute. So I'll click open the form, and then I'll give my consent to record by clicking the sentence starting yes. I'll click allow, then you'll be asked to make sure your camera is working and your face is within the blue box. Since I'm ready, I'll click the button. My camera works, open the form. I save after the given time limitation to see if video tracking features works. So I'll share with you the status. As you see here, we can see when your student started and finished. We can also track if your student finished with overtime or not. It also shows us how much percentage your student face was present. Since you might want to see how camera tracking report looks like, I'll share with you by clicking Open Camera Tracking Report. As we see here, we can see 92 frames, time, face presence percentage, and the number of faces detected. If you hover your mouse on each frame, the frame will be shown on the bottom of this page. Okay, let's click Open Demo Test to see how my Google Form is compatible with Quilgo. As you see here, the given time limitation and the real timer are shown on the top of my Google Form. Upon completion, in answering to all questions, your student will find auto-generated submission ID field right before clicking the button Submit. Each student should skip this field rather than editing, so that his time can be recorded. Upon submission, your student will see the confirmation message like this. The Quilgo offers a variety plan to meet your need. When clicking public form link, it says that camera tracking and branding features are available when choosing premium plans. While exploring this tool, I found out that we can add some features by clicking Edit Default Settings. As a concrete example, we can change the timer duration from 60 into 90 minutes when needed. In addition, we can enable our form closed when time runs out, as well as allow to view quiz score and result after submission by clicking the checkbox next to each of them. You'll get a public form link to share with a group of people as well. However, hiding timer in camera tracking are available when choosing premium plans. Alright, that was a quick overview. If you enjoyed, please give this video a thumbs up. To see more videos like this in the future, make sure to hit that subscribe button also. If you want to see me cover any other topics on this channel, leave a note down below. Alright, that's all I have for you today. I hope you find this video helpful, and hope to see you next time. Please remain safe.